Welcome to this video. I'm continuing to real-time cases asked in Tableau interviews. So in this session, we will discuss about how to create hierarchy in Tableau. So let's start. I have started my Tableau public. Here I am using sample superstore database. In that orders table, I will pull. I'm changing the name of this sheet first. Create hierarchy. Now see how we will see the hierarchies. First, I will pull this category here. I will pull the subcategory. Okay, now here I will pull the sales or profit, whatever you want. Okay, you can see the category, subcategory, and these are the cells. You are seeing this sales is divided. These sales are getting displayed on the basis of subcategory, and subcategories are from this category. So furniture category has some subcategory like bookcases, chairs, furnishings and tables, and the sales of the respective subcategories you can see in this pane. Okay. Now how to create hierarchy? I want to create hierarchy of category and subcategory now, so that I will pull only one field instead of these two fields here. Okay, now what I will do, I will select this subcategory field and drag this on the top of the category. Okay, here you will change the name of the hierarchy. I will give it as products. Click on OK. The name of the hierarchy will get changed and hierarchy is getting created here. Okay, now you can see here the minus sign is getting displayed here. Okay, click on this minus sign. You can see the higher level of granularity here, that is category level. If I click on the plus sign, the subcategory level granularity we can see here. That is the hierarchy we have created. Okay, now let's do more granular. Let's check more granularity. Suppose if I add product name in this hierarchy, I have the hierarchy name as products. If I add product name in this hierarchy, I will drag it below subcategory now. You can see category, subcategory and product name. Now if I click on this plus sign, see, you will see it is subcategory level. Now again if I click on this plus sign, now the granularity is increased. That is, you are seeing this sale from category as well as subcategory as well as product name granularity. That is, in the furniture category, you are seeing the bookcases is one of the subcategory of furniture, and in bookcases there are different product names you can see, and for respective product name we can see the sales here. Okay, suppose if I want to change the sequence of this hierarchical fields here, suppose I want this product name as the first. Okay, so if I click here, okay, product name. Now see, you can see the granularity is based on this product name now. Now I will click on this plus sign. You will see this category. If I click on this plus sign again, you will see subcategory. So on the basis of this sequence of the fields in hierarchy, you can change the granularity here. That is the hierarchy. Okay, that is the hierarchy we have created. In the next lecture, I will show you how to show different layouts of table, how to display table, how to increase the column numbers, how to format the table. So please check my next video. If you find this video really helpful, please like and subscribe this video and click on the bell icon so that you will get updates when I upload my next video. Thank you for watching.